Lord. All the children are ready, as they always are. And we're ready.
Amen.
We invite you to join the children parade around the synagogue with the Torah. If you can't follow them with your feet, follow them with your eyes. As we move around, and we invite you to use your talit, your siddur, your Bible, your shawl, whatever you have, to touch the Torah, kiss it, pour it sweet to our lips, the word of the Lord. So join me now as we begin to send forth the Torah. When the ark would travel, Moses would say, "Arise, O Lord, and let your enemies be scattered, and let them that hate you flee from you. For from Zion will go forth the Torah, and the word of the Lord from Jerusalem. Blessed be he who in his holiness gave the Torah to his people Israel." Amen.
Yeah. The Torah portion this morning is from Sefer Shmot, the book of Exodus, chapter 36. So Moshe gave an order which was proclaimed throughout the camp, saying, neither men nor women are to make any further efforts for the sanctuary offering. In this way, the people were restrained from making additional contributions. For what they had already was not only sufficient for doing all the work, but too much. And this Shabbat ends the last two portions of the book of Exodus, and it's traditional to say, everyone to say, Chazak, Chazak, Venit, Chazek, so, which means be strong, and let us be strengthened. So if you all will say that with me, Chazak, Chazak, Venit, Chazek. And in being strengthened, I was wondering why we say this at the end of each book we read, and it's kind of a reminder of how important God's Word is to us, and that His Word strengthens us if we read and study and meditate and remember that the Word is Yeshua. Amen. Amen.
Thank you. God is of truth and righteousness. The Haftorah portion this morning is from 1 Kings chapter 8, verses 10 and 11. Vahi betzat hakohenim, kohen hakodesh, v'ha'anam hele et bayit adonai. Melo kachu hakohenim la'amud leshet mipnei ha'anam ki mele kavod adonai et bayit adonai. And it came to pass, when the priest came out of the holy place, that the cloud filled the house of the Lord, so that the priest could not continue ministering because of the cloud. The glory of the Lord fill the house of the Lord.
Ach, acherot, kefi shenatan
Natana, Lehu, Havoa, Ladaber. Suddenly there came a sound from the sky like the roar of a violent wind, and it filled the whole house where they were sitting. Then they saw what looked like tongues of fire, which separated and came to rest on each one of them. They were all filled with the Ruach HaKodesh, the Holy Spirit, and began to talk in different languages as the Spirit enabled them to speak.
Arise, O Lord, to your resting place, you and your mighty arm. Clothe your priests with righteousness. May those who